everybody, and today we're playing Loomian Legacy. Pretty sure you said that. I don't know. But here we go. We're playing Loomian Legacy right here. Veil of Shadow. So you can press continue, adventures, new game, or credits. Let's press continue. No. Okay, let's press new game. Okay, there we go. Okay. Oh my gosh, this is my new game. Well, yeah, really. Okay. Come on. Come on, come on. And the radio on. Oh. Oh, what's this? Mist Town. Loomian Library of Roya. Yeah, Roria. Who's that? Oh, whoa, this is so cool. Oh my gosh, what's that? A cloud? Oh gosh, oh my, that's a thunder. Thunders are common actually. What in the world? What is that? Oh, that looks weird. Is it? What's that? Why is it doing like that? Fascinating. It is kind of fascinating, but it looks weird. This just in. A storm has appeared out of nowhere in southeast Roria. Motor loggers are stumped by this anomaly in the weather that appeared so suddenly. As we continue to investigate, we will keep you informed. As always, tune into Royal News on 6 to stay up to date on everything happening. Ooh. Okay. Okay. Oh, it's like this. Okay, let's go. Pretty sure I need to go downstairs. Hey, honey, could you please come downstairs? Let's go. Our mom is calling us. Oh, this is kind of weird. This is our mom. Oh, there you are. Your father called a moment ago. He was at the dig site when the storm came. He said something very interesting has happened to the stone table he's been studying. He insists on showing you. Okay. Oh, I see. You tried on your new Loomi watch. To set it up, you have to press this button. What is it? This button. Oh, that button? Okay. This is getting very cool. Welcome. Please enter your name. My name is Mia. No. Wait. There you go. Now enter. Okay. Mia? Yes. Okay. What's that? Roria ID. Mia ID and Limicon. Okay, my ID. I'll teach you more about your new Loomi watch later. For now, I need to get going. I need to check on the Loomians that you've been caring for at the lab. They aren't trained yet, and they are sterile easily? I don't know. Don't forget, your father wanted you to go see him at the dig site. Be careful in the weather out there. Okay, Mom. New objective. Go talk to Dad at the dig site. Okay, let's go out. Our new watch is so cool. Finally I can see myself. I don't want to be like that. Okay, so let's see our new watch. Oh my gosh, that new watch is cool, but okay, that looks, the new watch is kind of weird, but where's the dig site? I forgot. The dig site has to be straight, right? I cannot see. So dark. Why is it raining? Wrong one. I need to go back. Pretty sure here. I don't know. Oh, this is the, what? I don't get it. Where is the dig site? Well, I did not go here. Nope. Let's just go straight for now. Oh, we can run in this game. Oh, here. Hello? Gastrog is loving this rain. Yeah, but can I go to the deck side? Okay, let's go here. Okay, how can we go then if we cannot pass those guys? Hello, please, I need you. Okay, let's go to the path, this path. Let's try going to the deck side. I don't know where it is, or maybe somewhere. Loomian Laboratory. Can I go out in the wild? We really need to go past that guy, but how do we get past that guy? This town is very small. Smaller than ever. Please, let me... Oh my gosh, do I really need to see this on YouTube? Really? Okay, wait a second. Ugh. Wait a second, I know it's boring, but I don't know how to get past that thing. What is the name again? Wait a second. Wait a second. Roblox? No. What? Loomian Legacy. Okay, there we go. Come on. What? Really, how do you get past this? How do you get past this guy? Come on. Okay, there you go. Okay, let me just see. Navigate, finally. Main adventure. Okay, let's go with that. Because, yeah. We need some navigation, okay? Sorry for the long, you know. When I'm searching on YouTube on my phone. I mean tablet, not phone. This is taking super duper long. Wait, what? I cannot hear the rain anymore. That's weird. What? Dad mentioned that he wants to show you something. He's waiting for you at the cave at Mystic Dick. Excuse me, la 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 la. Are you kidding me? Please, I really need to go there. Hubs weather, but it is raining and... Oh, I'm changing servers now. This is a new server. Oh my gosh. Can you please? Items. Hello guys, how do you do this? How do you do this? My ID. Oh, settings maybe. Get unstuck. Finally. What? Where do I need to go? I really need to go past that guy. But how? Do we really need to go? Why can't we jump? Stuck. I'm so sad. Really, I need to find something that maybe can I do whatever. Come on. Let's try do this one. Okay, wait a second. Okay, wait a second. Okay, he's here, okay. He said the name, now let's go. Now he's going out. What? Okay, let's go to the house right now. Okay, so let's go to our house. I'm following him because I'm pretty sure he knows the way. Okay, so he said right here. Just go straight. And you still go straight. Still go here. Oops. There. Here. Okay, I don't need anything now. Okay, bye. Okay, now I know where the cave is. There you go. Mystic side. Oh, there's my dad. Pretty sure that is his buddy. Yeah, this is my dad. Yeah. Oh, there you are, Mia. I see you got my message from your mother. You'll never believe what just happened. First, we were outside when the storm clouds appeared out of nowhere. Rain come pouring down suddenly, so we ran in here to seek shelter. That's when the text on the tablet expectantly began to glow. The characters actually come off and completely rearrange themselves. I know it sounds crazy, but you will find that this text does not match what we previously recorded. What's happening now? What in the world? Oh my gosh, all the text. I can't believe it. The tablet is actually gone. All that research just got up and flew away. This isn't good. We weren't able to finish trasping the new text. The pieces of the stone tablet seem to all have gone off in a different directions. I think someone or something didn't want us reading the message. We're going to have to search for all of the pieces so that we can continue to study the stone. That's odd. The rain seems to have stopped. Mia, I'm going to the Loomian Laboratory to update your mother on all of this. You should meet us there when you get a chance. See you later. Okay, and also I'm very sorry for I need to find like a YouTube so I know where to go, but it's okay because I am still new on this game, so I don't know anything. That guy, which name is Think Noodles, yeah, that guy. Oh yes. Okay. Oops. I'm going backwards. Oops. Okay. Meet your parents at the laboratory. And yeah, I know where that is. Not laboratorian, laboratory. Hi, girl. What's her name? I really want to go play around on the big piles of dirt in the digging site behind our house. My mom said I can't go. I can't though because it's unsafe. Okay. Oh my gosh, there's so many people outside. And please don't block the way, guy, again, because I thought the digging site was there. Oh my gosh, look at that cute girl. Don't mess around. Let's just go to the laboratory to meet our parents. Ooh. Okay. Hello, Mom and Dad. Hey, Mia. I'm glad to see you that you made it back safely, sweetie. Hey, chap, good timing. I was just catching your mother up on what happened at the dig site. So for months you've been studying that mysterious stone you found, and it start acting weird around the same time that mysterious storm appeared over town. That can't be coincidence. I believe you're right. Soon after the text change on the stone, it was broken and the pieces. We were scattered in the wind. I didn't even get enough time to transcript the new message on the tablet before pieces disappeared. I almost want to say stone, but they call it tablet, so whatever. or maybe it is a tablet, I don't know. You told me that you have described heard the original text weeks ago. What did the original message say again? It roughly translates to the creature's secret lies dormant within until the day of awakening it comes again. Ooh, that is very hard. No, not hard, that's very weird. If I could only get the pieces off the tablet back, I could describe its new message. Hopefully whatever it says would give us some clue. Okay, did you happen to see where they went? No, they flew out in every direction. There's no telling where they could have gone. Didn't you tell me that the tablet emanated a subtle but unique energy? Signature? Okay, this guy is talking. I was like reading the text and I did not see this guy, you know, talking. Yes, it is referenced with our equipment while we are digging nearby. This is what happened led us to it in the first place. If you fine-tune that technology to detect the missing pieces of the tablet? Yes. Yes, that just might work. If I had a crease to a stalled area, I could emit a single strong and wide enough to detect the pieces. But who do I know that has a facility equipment with a stealth satellite array? What? Okay, whatever. You want to use my equipment? Is that okay with you, dear? Of course, I'm interested to see if this is tied to a Loomian I've yet to document. Excellent, thank you. Excellent, thank you. I do wonder though, how will you be able to operate your mission where here a while searching for the missing pieces at the same time? This is a good question. Oh, don't look at me. I'm filed research days are coming to a close. I'm getting too old to go on adventures looking for spooky rocks. Maybe if I was still in my prime. No worries, Derek, I actually had someone else in mind. Sweetheart, how do you feel about letting Mia go in my place to search for the stones? I think that would be perfect. I've been thinking of trusting Mia with a Loomian from the lab for quite some time now. I would love nothing more than to see our child on an adventure, Loomian by their side, experiencing what I did when I was young. Oh yes, the life of a Loomian trainer. What do you think, Mia? Will you help me out? Your mother is offering to give you your very first Loomian to help you along the way. Of course, that's the biggest grin I think I ever seen. I'd said Mia has been waiting something like this for a while. I'm certainly not surprised one bit considering how much Mia watches Battle Theater shows on TV. That's perfect, champ. Maybe one day you'll be on TV when you challenge a Battle Theater yourself. Well then, it's settled, I need to get set up in here. Sweetheart, why don't we give Mia a Loomian now and then practice with a quick battle? That's a great idea. Mia, follow me over here and let's find you a Loomian you like. Ooh, what is Loomian? This is so exciting! Picking your first Loomian is so special. Loomians are lifelong companions that you will never forget. Pick the one that you like the most, and when you decide, I'll teach you how to battle. Attention, everybody! You all remember me yet, don't you? Gather around, don't be shy. Oh my god! Let's see here. One of you is missing. Oh! Fifan! Oh my gosh! I really want a cat. I really want a cat, but there's so many choices. Okay, Mia, pick any Loomian you like. Imbit. Wait. First thing, I need to go here. Snowcup. When packs of snowcup travels down mountain slides, they often cause panic as they. This is light, water, electric, dark, and plant. I am like pink right now, so ice maybe. Well, I need the one that's very suiting. I really want this one. Weavolt and Fifine. But I don't know what to choose. This one is so cute though. Oh gosh, it's gonna be so hard. Of course I'm not gonna pick this one. I cannot stand this anymore. Should I pick the plant one or the electric one? Oh my gosh. Wait a second. I cannot choose. Really, I cannot really choose. I really want this one, and also I want this one. Okay, my choice is I want to get this one. Oh my gosh, really I need that one? During the day, Fifan can be found longing in the sun, storing energy at night. However, it unleashes its full potential and chases its prey through fields with explosion energy. Ooh, okay. So I think I'm going to see. This electric type Loomian is often found playing in thunderstorms, where it uses its tail as a lightning rod to gather energy from lightning strikes. It can send powerful jolts of electric city through its whiskers to stun prey. Oh gosh, these two are so good. Sun storing energy at night, however, it unleashes its full potential and chases its prey through fields with explosive energy. I have to go to the electric one because it's stronger than ever, so wait a second. Okay, that's not good. I really want to pick the cat's one. They look so cute. But I need to see who's powerful first, because sometimes you pick the cutest and they are not powerful. So we need to see if it the you choose needs to be powerful. Okay, I made my decision. I want to go with this one. Are you sure? Okay, my decision is this one. Oh my gosh, my decision is this one. I think I'm looking at my OBS recording right now, and it's already 23 minutes, but, I think I spent 2 minutes on picking which one I want, but, yeah. Weavolt it is. Great choice. You like to nickname your Weavolt? Of course. Let's go with Volt. Volt. That's how I spell Volt, like, wait. Weavolt. Yeah, Weavolt. Yeah, let's go with that one. Is Volt okay? Yup. Let's go. Oh my gosh, great choice. Okay. Now before we battle, I want to explain a few things. Loomians are companionships to their trainers. In a battle, you and your Loomian work together and stretches together to defeat your opponents. You'll come across many other wild Loomians and trains with trained Loomians who will want to battle you. The first person to run out of Loomians that are able or willing to fight loses the match. Actually, this reminds me of Pokemon, really. You just pick like a Pokemon, but this time it's Loomians, and you fight another Pokemon and with another trainer. This really is like Pokemon, but well, they're not called Pokemons, they're called Loomians, those creatures. But I vote, yeah. Okay. In time, you will learn strategies that will help you overcome all your opponents. Now, without further delay, let's see what you can do. Oh, please, I need to win. Would you like to battle? Mom sent a kakuburu. Go, Volt! Alright, before we begin, I want to explain a few things about battling. You'll notice your Loomian watch that your Loomian's health is displayed in green and its energy in purple. When your Loomian's health reaches zero, it will be unable to battle, and you will need to use another Loomian if you have any. What? Will you have a... Let's go. Let's fight. Go ahead and select your fight pump. Options, Loomians, let's go fight. I need to growl. This is the move's energy cost. Each time you use a move, your Loomian's energy will be reduced by the energy cast of the move. Once you run low on energy, you will need to wait or rest, waiting your replenishes a small amount of energy. Resting will replace you much more of your Loomian's energy, but also lowers its defense somewhat for that turn. If you try to use a move without having enough energy, your Loomian will flate in exhaustion and lose some of its health. Now, without further ado, let's begin the fight. Let's go, growl! You strike, oh my gosh. Okay. Oh my gosh, I wanna fight. Okay. Okay, let's go with this one. Okay. Ooh! Boom! Yeah! Wait, I need to, rest first. Wait, I need to use this one. Really, I need to use this one. Use brace. Okay. Woo! That's not very effective. Then let's use pounce then. If it's not really that affected, you use defending, huh? Let's go. Okay, let's go growl. Okay, let's try to use... Yeah, let's try to use Drake or whatever. No! Yeah! Yes! Come on, I need to win this! Oh my gosh! Oh! Okay, wait, I need to wait first. I really need to wait. I need to wait a second, okay? Okay, let's go. Let's rest for a little because I need a lot. There we go. Oof, but not a lot of energy though. Okay, let's go. Let's go and use static shock. Yoom. Oh, why are you strike? No. To use another one. Yes! Yoo-hoo! I still can keep this one. You got my gear all set up now. Come, have a look. Yeah. This machine machine will take the signals received from the stone chunks and display on screen a general location of where they are. And would you look at that? It's already detecting a signal from Gale Forest. That isn't far from here. It's just past Crashmas Town. Well then, Crashmas Town is one town over from us. It's just on the other side of Road 1. You should have no trouble getting there. Mia, I need you to travel the Gale Forest and see if you can find the first missing tablet piece, then report back. Your mother and I will communicate with you over Loomy Watch. Your Loomy Watch is a powerful piece of technology that is capable of doing many things. If you find anything, just call us and we'll decide what to do from there. That sounds excellent. Oh, and take this. Mom gave you a closet key. The closet key was stored in the items app. This is a key to the door at the back of the lab. Behind the door, you'll find a closet containing a few items I think you'll find very useful for the road. I'd like to add you that if you are interested in bringing any more of this lab's Loomians with you on your adventures, you can come to talk to me. All right now, Mia, I think you're all set to go. Your father and I are here when you need us. Good luck, Mia, and let us know if you need anything. Oh my gosh, this is so cool. Let's check. It's bored. Volt doesn't know what to think of you. What? Volt? Really? You're look at my Loomians. Okay. Good thing Mom doesn't want me to change my Loomians, because I really don't want to change my Loomian or whatever. Back keys. Is this the back key? I really need to use this. Pretty sure this is. Yes, this is. Ooh, what's this? Oh wow, I just need to kick. Mia found a 5 captured disc. The captured disc was stored in the items app. Go kick this one. Potion. Mia found 5 small mats. The small mats are stored in the items app. Okay, so I guess that's the back door that we need to go. But yeah, we're just gonna get going. Bye. Okay, this is kind of hard. Okay. We're out. Okay, let's go. Are you sure you don't know what to think of me? Try again. Oh, are you kidding me? This is going to be hard too. You need to communicate with me. You need to be best friends with me. I know you lose, but you just have low health. And sometimes battles are like that, okay? Like Pokemon. But this is not Pokemon. Go to the Gale Forest search for a chunk of the tablet. Yeah. Oh, I guess here. Gale Forest. This is... Someone is calling on your Loomy Watch. Hmm? Hey Mia, it's Mom. Before you run on into Road 1, I want to quickly explain something. If you use the key I gave you to open the closet in the lab and took what's inside the boxes, then you should have some captured disc. Yep. While adventuring, you will run into many interesting wild Loomies. They pop out as you run through the tail grass outside. You can add these wild Loomies to your team to help you battle, but to do that you will need to use the capture disc. First, simply weaken any Loomy you wish to capture, then you take a capture disc from your item app and throw it at the Loomy. Oh, there's a girl in front of me. Be careful not to knock it out while weakening it, though. Anyway, that's all I wanted to share. Take care of yourself, sweetie. Talk to you later. Talk to you later, Mom. Hey, don't sleep, okay? Oh, no. What is it now? What should we fight? A wild twist appeared. Go, Volt! I don't have any Loomies. I just have Volts. Let's see. I wanted to go this one. Let's use it. Yes! I got him! Come on! No! Hey, that's not nice. I need to electrocute. Yeah. Oh my gosh, just one hit. Just one hit, are you kidding? That's just one little hit. Why did I do that? Oh my gosh, do I need to fight this guy? Who should know? Yeah, I need to fight this guy. He's gonna let me. My Loomies and I come out here and train almost every day. Someday we're going to challenge all the battle theaters and win. Yeah, right. But I don't want to miss anything. Jamie set up Twilight. Go, Volt! Yeah. Okay, static shock. Yeah! Oh my gosh! That's so sweet of you, but no. Boom. And there we go. That's easy. Volt gained 24 XP. Level 6! Jeremy is about to send in Catherine. Will you switch Loomies? No, I don't want to switch any Loomies. I don't have any Loomies. Catherine. Hello, Catherine. But first thing, I need to rest. Bug bite? Oh, gosh. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Come on. Go. And there we go. Want to use another one? Well, you can. We just need to do more training, that's all. Yes. Training against wild Loomies is great, but battling other trainers' Loomies will help your Loomie grow faster. Thank you so much for the advice. Hello, how to get out there? Okay, thank you so much for the advance. What in the world? This is gonna be easy. Let's go and. Boom, just one shot. Yeah, just one shot, nothing happened. And there we go. There's so much creatures here. Okay, I really don't need to battle with anyone. Okay, fine, I'm just gonna, no, please don't battle with me. Oh. These guys are kinda easy if you use static shot. And boom, it's gonna go half. Yeah, there we go. Okay, that doesn't do anything. And boom, just one hit. And my Volt is only like 5 HP. Are you kidding me? My mom is nervous about me spending time training my Loomies. She obviously doesn't realize how strong I am. Okay, if I lose, that's okay. Shanna would like to fight you. Send like Tweetle. Go, Volt! Okay. So, pretty sure Tweetle is very not strong. Just one hit! Pretty sure she's gonna get out one more. Oh, she's gonna send Catherine. Okay. No, I don't have any, you know. Okay, so she's gonna set Catherine, and I've already fight Catherine before. Boom, half of the health, and let's go. You're gonna die. There you go. I see my mom is so worried now. Yeah, boom, 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 boom. This is so fun. I always win, and also my HP is very low, so whatever. Let's go in. Okay. Cashman's town. We're here. Go to the Gale Forest to search a chunk of the tablet. Gale Forest? Wait a second. Where's the... Whatever. Let's just go back. I cannot speak. Let's just go back to Road 1. No, that's not a tablet piece. But where... Wait. Can I compete this person to this purpose? Hello. Cannot compete with this person. She also have vaults. Oh my gosh, I caught my Loomian very close to where we stand now. I've got some experience under our belt, and now you're ready for a match. Yeah, I'm ready, like, whatsoever. Okay, please. That's a very comment, because I'm pretty sure I'm just going to get one hit. Boom! Half of it. Okay, you're kind of strong, but not really, because I'm stronger than you. And boom! I'm gonna go first, and you die. You died. Bam, bam, bam. Okay, please don't be a strong one. Not like level 10. Oh, I'm level 8, aren't we? That's okay. We'll just keep training. Woohoo! Okay. What now? Tweetleet appeared. Okay, wait. I need to use some items. Small mint. Oh, yep. I need this. Yep. On her. Oh, no. You used pounds. Well, pounds is not going to work. I use strike or whatever. It's super effective. The Wild Tooth Fountain will get 15 XP. Woohoo! I don't need to fight. Okay, there we go. Boom. Now what's this? One of the piece? Oh, no. I don't need to fight. I said... You're just level 2. This is gonna be easy. Let's go. Boom. And you died. Just one hit, okay? Just one hit. No. Come on. Let's go. I don't need to fight. There we go. I guess there's no pieces here, so I think I just need to go in here. Okay, let's go. Pretty sure we're gonna do a little bit more. I know it's been super duper long, but this game is long because it's like Pokemon. And tomorrow I'm gonna be school. Not online school, but school. Like going to my school, not online school. Not online class, not school. Online school. Okay. Wait. Let me just see. Using the equipment at the laboratory that was able to trace a signal coming from a chunk of the mystery stone tablet seems to be coming from the Gala Forest. Where could be the Gala Forest? Wait. No, where's my... Where's my navigate? Maybe? Okay, Okay. That's okay. Where is Gala Forest? There's a laboratory in here. Yep. That's very cool. Gala, is this Gala Forest? Yes, Gala Forest, we're finally here. Now what's this? I promise I'm not making any of this up. The Loomians and I saw them with my own eyes. They are possessed with an evil spirit. Evil spirit? Could that be one of the pieces? They attacked me with incredible strength. The aura it gave off was dark and chilling. Something has disturbed the souls of this forest. And what you're saying is absurd. There are no evil wild Loomians in these woods. He's right. Those woods have always been watched over a guardian spirit. I've lived in these woods for many years, and I'm telling you, I never seen anything like this. I believe this kid, the guardian spirit of those woods, might be a key element in the local Loomians' change of behavior. Nonsense! The guardian spirit is a protector of the woods. Sir, your claims simply do not make any sense. Fine then, don't listen to me. I know something has disturbed our secret forest, and I will get to the bottom of this myself if I have to. Good day to you, sir. Oh, they're not gonna arrest this guy. Hey, you! Yeah, you, come here. You look like a Loomian trainer. Listen, I need your help. Nobody will believe what I saw earlier. Something in these woods has changed over the course of the last few days. Duskid, a guardian spirit, has protected these woods for centuries. I visited it from time to time, and it's always been gentle. Except, of course, when I went to visit this morning. Would you mind investigating this matter of a little for me? More for me? I will go back myself, but I'm defenseless and cannot withstand another attack. Maybe having two witnesses will convince the low to take this more seriously. The skid usually resists in a grave deep in these woods under a flowering tree. I'm going to go inside and rest now for a bit. I have a long day. Good luck, young trainer. Good luck to you, I guess. I hope you don't get, you know. What is that? Oh gosh, what's up ahead? That's okay. What is it? Okay, it's level 3, that's okay, because Volt is level 8. You have to be scared of me. And boom, just one shot. Yeah, you should not mess with me. Okay, what is that? Oh, poop, that's just a real person. Are you sure? Yep, that's a real person. Are you kidding me? Level 3. What? That's so cute. I want to get it. Wait a second. Ace. Let's go in. No. I need to buy with 15 Robux. That's whatever. Capture this. Let's use them. Let's use them. Come on. Please don't be strong. I think it's gonna be. Oh gosh. Okay. Let's try use tactic shot. Boom, and got him one shot. Bomb. Volt, you're getting stronger than ever. Now what's that? Wait, I'm gonna experience a little bit, but how many minutes are now? 49 minutes. Okay, it's gonna get up to 50 minutes because I see it on my OBS recording. Pretty sure we need to go here. Hello, trainer. Want to fight with me? The mat says the roots were here, but I see nothing. What am I missing? I don't know. Are you kidding me? Ooh, he she's a little strong, but I'm pretty sure you're not stronger. If I use detected arm shot, pretty sure he's gonna get half of it or a little bit half. Don't know. Half of it? Half of it. Please, 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 please. Okay. Okay, that's good, that's good. Okay, let's go use tactic shot. Boom, and rest of it? Yeah, told ya. What? So close. Okay, there we go. There we go. There we go. Okay. And I think I'm gonna end it here. Pretty sure I'm gonna make a part two of this, so stay tuned for part two. Maybe next week I'm gonna do a part two. Maybe I forgot next week because next week I'm tomorrow I'm gonna be school. Pretty sure I'm gonna be studying a lot, and I don't remember next week that I'm gonna do in part two. But just stay tuned, whatever you can. So please subscribe and like, and I'll see you next time. And yeah. Stay tuned for part two. Bye.